Good morning and welcome to it. This is the SATeen Entrepreneur Awaken The Giant in your breakfast, and it's the grand finale. I'm looking forward to hearing some of the great solutions that people have come up with, but I think the most important thing is that the entrepreneurial seed has been planted.
Look at entrepreneurship. It's actually about lighting up the creativity in our minds. There'll be 50 of you in the class. The thing that's going to distinguish you is how much harder you work than everybody else. It's going to be the same in whatever you choose to do in life, because you're breaking through barriers that other people have not done.
I was part of the students who were partaking in this competition of entrepreneurship. I took away that you should build your own legacy and do not wait for inheritance. And that wherever you are, live and learn, so that when you're gone, nobody can chase the gap.
Trevor Manuel, I liked his idea that we must instill the culture of entrepreneurship in our learners, to also encourage the learners that they must believe in themselves.
Today we had our grand finale where everything which we've been working for around the whole year has come to its final end. But we have got here all the young people who have been involved in the societies, and we were now acknowledging them.
Wow, what a phenomenal event. I mean, you look at young people. I mean, a 17-year-old created his own record label. It's truly impressive, truly phenomenal. So I've got a lot of faith in my country if these are the young people that are going to take it.